I think there is always a placement, and I always believe that if you convince the person who's going to employ you that you're just not like the others, that's where the magic lies. I mean, I just realized that if that time when my editor asked me those questions, if I was not armed with the answers, or if I would not impress her with my knowledge, I'm sure she would tell me to go back home. I mean, there's no chance, right? So the idea here is anybody who's in a position of power to actually employ people is always looking for talent which stands out. You need to have that, or you need to show that, or you need to prepare for that. And I think they can catch you.